Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview. Good morning, Dallas, Texas, and across the nation. If you're tuning in from Los Angeles, Kansas, it doesn't matter. I'm glad that you're here on the Valda Beebe Show so you can hear my next guest, who's Parker Wallace. She's the founder of What's on Parker's Place, and she's the author of Eat Rich, Stay Skinny, one of my favorite titles. Parker Wallace, welcome to the Valda Beebe Show.
Valda, thank you so much for having me. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays. You know, it's holiday time, Parker, and it's time for holiday entertaining. This year is like no other year. So what's going to be different in entertaining?
Well, obviously, we're doing, you know, smaller gatherings, but this is still all about quality time with your family, however you are changing it up. And for me, I know we're thinking about Thanksgiving and the average turkey, but let's talk about elevating everything with Omaha Steaks. Of course, this is America's original butcher. They're a fifth generation, family-owned American tradition that's been focused on providing the finest in premium grain-fed beef and gourmet food for over 100 years. So, like, I'm not a real turkey girl, so let's talk about the prime rib. It's luscious, it's juicy, and it is a game changer on the holiday table because they do all of the work for you. You can actually order their Thanksgiving package. It is a prime rib Thanksgiving feast. It takes all of the stress out of all of the prep work. And if you order by November 19th, you can have it on your holiday table. Check it out in any of their 50 retail locations. And the numbers really speak for themselves. You know, a recent Harris poll showed that 65% of Americans are actually feeling more relaxed about the holidays this year. And 1 in 3 people are streamlining and simplifying their menus. Let's keep it luscious and delicious with Omaha Steaks.
I agree with that. Every year I get an opportunity to talk about Omaha Steaks. It's such a classic. It's been around. I feel it's safe and you can trust it.
Absolutely.
Now let's move on to some time-saving tips. Okay, you know everybody wants to save time, Parker. What do you got for us?
All right, I'm all about stocking up on the essentials, including the vino, Valda. So celebrate, as I like to say, the holidays with Stella Rosa, which is America's favorite semi-sweet, semi-sparkling wine. And my favorite, this is an Italian wine that's actually made with real fruit flavors. It's natural, it's gluten-free, vegan, low calorie, low alcohol. So it really is the perfect wine for the holiday season. It checks all of those boxes. Some of my favorites that I like to stock for my guests, and of course you want to always serve this chilled, is their semi-sparkling platinum French vanilla, which is amazing. And also, you know, I'm a Georgia girl, so you got to have the golden honey peach. And if you want something a little bit bolder, you can go with the Stella Rosa Royale with classic Rosso flavor. It's 8% alcohol. Pairs beautifully with any food or cheese. And of course, you can go to StellaRosa.com for lots of delicious cocktail recipes.
Well, okay, I have to go there. They've got a vanilla wine. Did you say vanilla?
Oh, yes, the platinum French vanilla, ma'am.
Oh, I gotta go there. I love that, Parker. You know, can you share with us just some secrets for cooking with flair? My audience is very mixed. I've got millennials, I got Gen Y, Gen Z, baby boomers, and everybody wants flair, I believe.
Absolutely. I think we all can agree that it's better when we fill life with flavor. And that's why I always have to have Holland House wines on the menu. These are cooking wines that transform the ordinary into extraordinary. So just take a look at some of these stunning, delicious recipes I have in front of me. This is crockpot spinach feta and artichoke dip that's totally elevated to a whole nother flavor with Holland House, a creamy cauliflower mash with a little bit of Parmesan, Asiago, and a Tuscan white bean soup, which just, you know, tastes like the holidays. It's hearty, it's delicious.
Ooh, you hit all the right notes for me. You really did. You know, this is going to be a holiday season like no other. What are you doing, Parker, since you're our taste guru? What are you doing?
Well, you know, I am having a small family gathering with my better half and his family. And one of the things that I like to do is, because, you know, they're very traditional. They're in South Georgia and they have all of the fixings. I like to change it up with a pantry staple that is a must-have for me this holiday season. This is Bob's Red Mill Organic Farro, which is an ancient grain. And Valder, it's hearty, it's got this chewy texture, a rich, nutty flavor, and it's a great source of protein, fiber, and iron. So think about swapping in the farro for any rice dish that you might have. One of my go-tos, and this is great after a rich holiday meal, to serve a breakfast shakshuka with the Bob's Red Mill Organic Farro, and you get all of that nuttiness, that deliciousness. It's gonna help you with the digestion, and it helps your body absorb nutrients. So really a go-to. I also like to crunch it up, because I'm a texture girl, and you can crisp it and put it on any dish. I sometimes like to substitute that for some of those fried onions that you see on classic holiday dishes and ensure that your pantry is stocked full of all of their baking necessities and, you know, the whole grain foods just that really elevate any holiday meal.
I wasn't hungry before this session, Parker, but you made me hungry, and that's the key to a good interview. So thank you so very much. Online, where can my audience get hungry or find more information?
Yes, thank you for asking. Tipsontv.com. You can also find me on social at Parker's Plate.
Parker, I thank you so very much and getting us kicking off the holiday season on the Valder Beebe Show. Can't think of a better way than with food. Thanks for being my guest.
Thanks, Valder.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.